Yeah, yeah.
Dim the
yeah,
lights.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, it's a Friday.
I'm rolling. I'm droving. I'm boo. I'm this. I'm that. It's bootleg. It's bootleg. It's bootleg. It's bootleg. I'm gliding. I'm flying. That's right. What's up, y'all? Bootleg back in the house, boy, I tell you. Boy, it's pouring down rain in hot Atlanta, boy. It's so much rain, I can't know what to do. I'm driving, I'm shooting it while I'm driving, y'all. Yeah, I'm telling you, see that? I'm moving around out there doing that. Look at how bad it is out here. Boy, look how bad it is. It's horrible out here. But anyway, boy, I'm looking at the news, boy, and thing. These devils get stopped on 285. I'm like, what the hell going on? And they checking the dudes out and everything. And I'm like, boy, they got a bag of drugs and stuff in the back. It says the bag got on it. Drugs. Written in a, written on the bag, drugs. Do you believe that? Police officer picked up the bag, and the bag said drugs. How easy can a bus be? Boy, I tell you. But anyway, one of my boys comes and says, Bootleg, I need some help. What you need help on? Man, I tell you, man, I'm in love. And I call myself, man, tell the girl, man, I want to marry and everything is all good. And I say, yeah? So what up? What's the problem? Ever since I told her that, man, she been a ghost. She been a ghost. Oh, man, what? So how you get hold of her? Man, for a whole week I tried to call her. So I called her with an unscripted lie so she didn't know who it was. And I finally got her on the phone. I said, what? So what was the story? She said, my D game ain't no good. Your D game? You mean D? The D? Yes. She said, my D game ain't. She love me. She care about me. Everything. But my D game ain't no good. I said, oh! Let me tell you something, man, about that. Get you some Viagra. Some Viagra. One of them super pills. The Bootleg, no! And get in the bed. And with that Viagra, you'll beat the brakes off her. She'd be like, what the hell done got into you? And now you beat her and you beat her till she can't take it no more. No more! She'd be all day long gloating like, man, what got into you? And you do that about 2 or 3 times like that, she won't be talking about your D game no more. She sure won't. She won't be talking about that no more. Boy, I tell you. Boy, the women out here, trap. Boy, because if your D game ain't right, they sure let you know, boy. Or they just disappear like she did. Just got gone. Just got gone. You know what I'm saying? Boy, they, Bootleg, no. Every now and then, when you get to meet a new girl, Bootleg do the right thing. Bootleg will get that Viagra. And boy, booyah. That thing be like booyah. That thing be like booyah. That be like booyah. It be like booyah. Bootleg be like booyah. And it be like booyah. And they'll be like, what the hell did that man do to me? That's right, he got Bootleg. So when in doubt, get that V game so your D game be booyah. Booyah. Booyah! And I'm trying to tell you, take him a Bootleg. Bootleg now. Peace out, y'all.